I freaking had to make a second take of this, but anyway, this is like a sort of a test video, I guess you could say, of my 3DS's camera, which can actually record videos, which is nice. So it's a nice secondary to my regular camera. Wow, the dog stains show up a lot better. The dog pee stains show up a lot better on this. This is actually probably a better camera than this. But, it won't be in 3D on the internet, obviously, but that's what kind of sucks about it, but it works. And I may actually use this one more often than, I may actually use the 3DS camera more often than this one now, just because it actually seems to be working pretty well. Whoa, whoa, okay, that's not cool for the viewers, but it's cool for me. But if worst comes to worst, this camera still technically works. This was my first ever camera, and it was a piece of crap. I never made any YouTube videos with it because it works that bad. But yeah. Hopefully though, I'll never have to use that thing again. So there is a 10-minute limit on the videos, which, I don't know, doesn't make any sense to me, but it makes sense. It's good because a lot of times when people make videos, they don't realize how much time has gone by, and it ends up eating away at their memory, so yeah. Whoa. So, I don't know what videos I'm gonna make right now. I can't really make any good gaming videos because I've got a cold right now and I'd have to freaking pause every 10 seconds to blow my nose, so I can't really make any videos right now. You know, except ones with talking, which I'll probably sound like Ray Romano in. But, oh, come on, I don't sound like Ray Romano. Okay, that's probably the worst Ray Romano impression ever done. Anyway, this has gotten dragged out way too freaking long. So I'm just gonna end it right here while I still have the chance.